Hi, my name is Julija. I'm from Lithuania, and today I will take you through to the typical day of a Wagon student. I normally arrive to campus between 8:30 and 8:45, so I have enough time to catch up with my classmates, grab a cup of coffee, and get ready for the lecture. The lecture starts 9 a.m. sharp, and Wagon is quite strict about that. During the morning lecture, our teacher explains the new concept of the day, explains everything we need to know, and answers all our questions. Then we're ready to get on with our challenges. Every day, we get assigned with a new course mate to solve the challenges together. If we get stuck with a challenge, we can always ask our teacher for help. However, they never really give the solution out, so we do have to figure it out on our own. I do like this approach quite a lot because it does help us to understand the subject a bit better and also improves our knowledge. Throughout the week, we have different community events. For example, here in Berlin, we have yoga twice a week. Other campuses have their own cool activities. This helps us relax, unwind, and code better. During lunch, I enjoy grabbing some food with my classmates, and then we usually sneak out for a quick ping pong session. And after that, we go back to our challenges. At the end of the day, we have a recap session. We review difficult challenges of the day, solve one together, or discuss different questions. The coding is done for the day, and usually Wagon or one of us organizes after-work activities or networking event. That's it. That was a typical day at Wagon. I hope you enjoyed following me through as much as I did.